If you sell Christmas products, then you need to watch this video because Q4 is here and Christmas sales are about to get wild. So let's get into the top four most searched for Christmas products on Etsy. And if you are a brand new seller, I recommend staying to the end where I share my number one holiday tip for you guys. So on Etsy, what I like to do is I actually like to just type in Christmas right into my search bar. And Etsy is gonna give me a dropdown of recently common search phrases with the word Christmas in it. And because I have Everbee installed, Everbee is a great research tool for Etsy. They're gonna give me all of the monthly searches for each of these keywords. So right here already, I can see Christmas ornaments, Christmas shirt, Christmas stockings. We have a few other ones, but another one that sticks out to me is Christmas sweatshirt, and we have Christmas mugs as well. But knowing this itself is not enough to make a decision. So let's dig deeper into each of these. Now we're gonna dig a little bit deeper into each of these using E-Rank. E-Rank and Everbee might have slightly different search numbers just because Etsy actually doesn't share exact data with anyone. These are just highly educated algorithm guesses, but they are very similar. So the average amount of searches is pretty close. But if you take a look here, there is over 1 million people competing for these 4,000 searches. So how do we know if this is even a good product for us to design for? And that's what E-Rank is great for. What I do is I like to scroll down, and what I'm looking for are sub niches under Christmas ornaments that have still a decent amount of searches, but have low competition. So for anything that has this dark green. So something like this, cardinal Christmas ornament, dash hound Christmas ornament. I'm not gonna say that one out loud. Engaged Christmas ornament, corgi Christmas ornament. Taking a look at this, I see that I can still stick out under this niche, maybe not just by tagging things Christmas ornament, but by sub-niching down further. And I wanna make sure that I can actually source this product. So if you go to printify.com, they actually offer these Christmas ornaments that you can design and you can create under these sub niches, and you can list them to Etsy. And then once you get a sale, Printify will automatically print and ship that product for you. So you're never having to order a bunch of ornaments and make them yourself. Printify will do that for you. But the next thing that I wanna be checking out is I wanna be making sure that these types of ornaments are what is going to be selling on Etsy. So I'm gonna go back to Etsy, then I'm gonna search up Christmas ornament, and then I'm going to do product analysis on Everbee, and then I'm actually going to sort these by total sales. And now I'm gonna be looking through some of these ornaments and making sure what I'm able to create is what is also popular on Etsy. So we have this one here. It's a picture of a dog. Let me open this one for you guys. It's a picture of a dog on that ceramic ornament that Printify offers, and it has already 1,000 sales this year, and Christmas hasn't even happened yet. And this is what you get. So it's a custom pet ornament. They can upload their photo of their dog. This person turns it into a sketch, I'm gonna guess using some software, and then they just add a name and print that. Here's another example of one doing extremely well, where people can just add the names of everyone to their family. You might notice on ornaments, personalization does extremely well. So an extra tip if you are doing ornaments, you can also check out using HelloCustom.com to automate all of your custom orders. So I do have a full tutorial actually on my channel about how to use HelloCustom, but what they do is use AI to actually fill out all the personalization parts of every order using what your customer has inputted so that you're not spending tons of time creating all these personalized orders. So if you are offering holiday products, I would definitely consider offering ornaments. But let's move on to the next one that we saw on that list of popular searches for Christmas right now, and that is Christmas stockings. So according to E-Rank, Christmas stocking is getting about 5,000 monthly searches. And if you take a look at the competition, it is way less right now than ornaments. Versus a 1 million competition, there is 300,000 people competing for the keyword Christmas stocking. But scrolling down even further, we can take a look at some of the sub niches that we can create. So we have dog stocking Christmas. We have cat Christmas stocking, monogram Christmas stocking, another dog Christmas stocking, custom Christmas stocking. Taking a look at these, you can see same thing, quite a bit of searches, but there are quite a bit of sub niches under this product that you can still stick out with. And coming back to Printify to see what offerings they have under this product, they have a few different stocking options. They have this one here where you can design the whole stocking. You have one here where you can kind of do the bottom, but the design of the stocking itself is really nice. And then same with these two, you can design the the whole thing. So really, this is up to your preference on which one you want to use. I would just take a look at maybe the reviews of each of the suppliers that offer it. But let's go check what is actually selling on Etsy to see if we can compete. So here are some that are doing really well. This one, I don't think you can make exactly on Printify, but you can make something extremely similar. Something I've noticed while taking a look at Christmas stockings is the best sellers are also custom products. So even for these, I would highly recommend looking into HelloCustom and giving them a try if you plan to be offering stockings or ornaments in your store. Here's another one doing extremely well. It is Simple. Simple sells quite a bit, especially for those minimalist designers. My house, I would probably get something like this. And something personalized like this is definitely easy to make with some of those Printify stocking options that we had taken a look at earlier. We have this one here, another one that is a simple design. They don't have this exact stocking on Printify, but the similar one that had the red top and it was a very similar color could be used to make a similar design to this, maybe under that custom cat niche that we had talked about. The next product that we had seen had a lot of searches, probably the most searches on Etsy, was Christmas shirt. It has the most searches with E-Rank giving it 13,000 searches, but we're back up to the 1 million competition. But scrolling down, we're going to take a look and see if we can find any of those sub niches that still have high searches, low competition. This one, you have to be careful. I've noticed a lot of copyrighted terms like Griswold would be copyrighted. We have things like Christmas work shirt, which is actually a good one and not copyrighted here. We have skeleton Christmas shirt, Christmas Nike shirt that is copyrighted. Don't be doing ones with other brands in the name. We have ones like Christmas pregnancy shirt, Christmas superlative shirt, and we have things like ICU Christmas shirt. So there are still sub niches underneath Christmas shirts that are doing extremely well. You just need to be getting extremely, extremely specific within these sub niches to really be successful selling Christmas shirts, which are, yes, some of the most searched for, but also the most competitive products on the market on Etsy. Using E-Rank, we found pregnancy Christmas shirt was one that was commonly searched for. And here's an example of one doing extremely well. Mary and pregnant, 20 carts, and it's got quite a bit of sales already behind this one with 342 sales, listing age 11 months. Then we have ones like this. We have matching Christmas t-shirts here. And these ones, one is fantastic because they'll sell in groups, have only been listed for 1 month. And it has 202 sales, proving that shirts are not oversaturated as long as you are doing your research and really sticking out among the competition. And now into our last Christmas product that we had found is trending on Etsy search. And this is one I love to talk about because I love selling sweatshirts. You can see here for Christmas, sweatshirts are actually searched for more than t-shirts, but take a look at the competition. It is less than half of the t-shirt competition with more monthly searches. Sweatshirts are my bestseller. So if we take a look at this here, we can scroll down again and find some sub niches where we can stick out even further. We're not gonna be doing things again like Nike Christmas sweatshirt, but we have things like Christmas sweatshirt embroidered. We have things like Mama Christmas sweatshirt. I'm gonna scroll down a little bit further. We have toddler Christmas sweatshirt, preppy Christmas sweatshirt, Christmas vacation sweatshirt, Christmas cat sweatshirt, tons of sub niche ideas under the Christmas sweatshirt category. And then we have some crazy bestsellers in here. This product, which is just says Merry and Bright, has over 7,000 sales and has been listed only for 1 year, has already 2,000 reviews and estimated 645 monthly sales for this one design alone. And to prove to you, if you do your research, you can still make sales with these. This one here has been listed for 1 month and has 173 sales in 1 month. And for a lot of you, you're gonna say, oh, well, this person's selling it for $7.49. I'm never gonna be able to sell it for that. They're not actually selling it for that price. If you take a look at their sizes, that is actually for a baby bodysuit, which will never sell. People just list it as that to make their listing look a little bit cheaper, but they're actually selling their sweatshirts for about $24.99 plus shipping, which is $11.44. So they're definitely making a profit on these and you can compete. And yes, Printify sells both these t-shirts and sweatshirts. Those are my two main sellers, mostly sweatshirts, but I also sell quite a bit of t-shirts and I have most of my designs listed on both. On Printify, I use the Bella Canvas 3001 for my t-shirts, and for my sweatshirts, I love to use this one here, which is the Gildan 18,000 sweatshirt right here, the unisex heavy blend crew neck sweatshirt, because I love the colors. I have so many of these myself and I get amazing reviews on these. So those are all my Christmas themed products that I have found have been selling really well on Etsy and could do well for you. But I promised you a tip for brand new sellers, and here it is. What sells more than Christmas themed products during Christmas? Gifts. Because how much are you buying Christmas sweatshirts? You're probably buying Christmas gifts a lot more. And for gifts, you are not purchasing a Christmas sweatshirt because by the time your receiver opens it, Christmas is done. So as a brand new seller, I would highly recommend focusing on products that could be sold as gifts, which are evergreen niches. So products like these, but they might not be tied to Christmas. So for sweatshirts, maybe a sweatshirt about a career or a hobby would do extremely well and it could sell year long. And usually my evergreen products sell really well. And again, because gifts are what is purchased most on Etsy during the Q4 season. Granted, Christmas products also do really well and they start selling a little bit earlier. They're probably selling right now already, as people usually have these ready to display in their house by December. But during December, again, these evergreen niches are what sell a little bit more. So I would recommend adding these if you are a holiday themed store, or if you already have a well-selling store around evergreen niches that can keep you having sales going into next year, so you are not just relying on holidays to make you any profit year-round. But this year, I did start my own ornament store because I have seen how insane ornaments can get during this time of year. So I have my evergreen store, which sells evergreen products year round, but now I also have a holiday themed store surrounding just doing these holiday products because they do so well during this time of year. All right, guys, happy Q4 selling.